asking, "Our morning greetings, the respectable judges, precise timekeeper, respectable teachers, and all my fellow friends. This lovely morning, we would like to recite a poem entitled, Our Beautiful Friendship. Friendship is a budding rose, with sweetness rising from its fold. The stems of courage, hope, and care are present, keep up the soul red. Beneath the thorns, our moments here, as true friends lend a caring ear. A smile, a laugh, and friendly talk are roots that tie the friendship knot. There's been so many times
I've needed you.
I'm sad and see you. You understand
who I am and you'll give your point of view.
You always put me first if I need you to be there.
I appreciate you doing this. It shows how much you really care. Your unconditional friendship showed me the person I am.
And just to be myself is something I never have to hide. If you ever need anything, anytime, day or night, I promise I will be there to try and make it right. With you, it's all about voiceless communication, always knowing exactly what to say, but never actually having to say it.
When no one seems to be listening,
you hear
and I hear, but don't show me.
You know,
and I just a way to hide my tears.
You see,
and I feel like I can't get to anyone.
You understand.
Your eyes glow just for me, and I know you are brown. You flash your magical smile my way. I know everything will be alright. You flash your magical smile my way. I know everything will be alright.
You know everything there is to know about me. You know what worries me, what keeps me up at night, and what shakes me so badly that I can't share it with anyone.
If you are alone,
I'll be your shadow.
If you want to cry,
I'll be your pillow.
If you want to be happy,
I'll be your smile.